Hi, everybody, and welcome to Moodle Support Theater. This is video number 3 in our Gradebook series. We're looking at the most popular grading method used here at HSU. We're in version 2.8, and we are using the weighted, simple weighted means of calculating our gradebook. We've named the course that, so let us go to the left-hand column in Administration, choose Grades, and if we haven't done so already, let's click Setup, and we'll be in the Setup view. At the very top, our course, our overall class, which happens to be Gradebook Weighted Simple Weighted. In the Action column, let's check what we've put. We choose Edit Settings, and there in Aggregation, this entire class is going to be Weighted Mean of Grades. Let's simply cancel out of that, come back to the front page. Now, that means each category, such as homework, attendance, and participation, are going to be assigned a weight by you, the instructor, and then that will calculate the total grade. Let's see how we do that. We go to the homework category, we go to actions, we choose edit, and then edit settings, and we will see in aggregation we have chosen simple weighted means of grades. Let's choose cancel. It'll take us back to the page, and if you wanted to check the attendance category, you'd do the very same thing. Edit, edit settings, and yes, it is set simple weighted means of grades. Now, let's come to the bottom under course total, and notice it says weighted means of grades for the entire course. That verifies our choice at the very, very top and shows we have done it correctly. This allows you, the instructor, to assign a weight for a category. That means everything in the homework category, regardless of the points, is going to be worth a specific value. Now, if you do not put in weights, let's go to a screenshot and I'll show you what happens. You end up with no course total, and there on the right-hand side, nothing actually counting. Most professors like to take their syllabus, say homework is worth, for the sake of discussion, 20%, attendance is worth 20%, and in this, so the math works out right, let's make this participation worth 60%. Yes, it's a ridiculous amount. We're just showing a basic demonstration here. We come to the lower left-hand corner and we choose Save Changes. And now, were we to go to the View tab, and then in the View tab, choose User Report, and choose Test Student Number 1. Now we see that this person would have a C in the class, and the various contributions to course total are listed on the right-hand side of the page. Let's return to Setup. Let's take a look at this. You have the ability to set whatever value you want. Now, I'm going to choose, instead of what I put in, I'm going to choose homework being worth 50%, attendance worth 25%, and participation worth 25%. I'm going to come to the lower left again, save my changes, and there we are. We are ready to go. I'm going to choose View, and let's compare what we get. Let's go to User Report, let's go to Test Student Number 1, and notice a totally different grade based on the percentages that you assign. Let's go back to Setup and talk about some of the benefits of this. This method, using weighted for the class and each category as simple weighted, allows you to use 100% as the category total and then assign a percentage value to each category. You may add or remove assignments. Homework could have 3 assignments. Homework could have 12 assignments. As you add them, there is no need to recalculate. That is basically the simplest and easiest way to create a gradebook here at HSU if you wish to use weighted. This method, weighted simple weighted, allows you to determine the percentage, perhaps without the 0.7553 that you can get when you start dealing with large number of assignments. Simpler, less confusing. And remember to add an extra credit assignment. Let's go to the homework area. Let's look at assignment number 2. Once again, we go to the Action column and choose Edit for Assignment 2, Edit Settings, and scroll all the way down, and here in the Parent Category area, we see Extra Credit. We place a check mark in that box, choose Save Changes, and when we return, we see Assignment 2, and after the maximum grade it's 100 and there is a plus, and floating our mouse shows us indeed that is an extra credit assignment. Let's go to the lower left area. Let's choose Save Changes. And now to see what that does, let's choose View, User Report, and Test Student Number 1. Scroll down and notice that because the extra credit assignment is highlighted, assignment number 2, and we have no grade for the project at this time just yet, we do see a different grade. Okay, let's go back to the main course page, Moodle Simple Weighted, and that's the basic overview in setting up weighted, simple weighted means of grades. Come on in for more help. First 2 weeks of class are an excellent time to get this gradebook taken care of. We're here to help Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 in Library 315. Thank you.